हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम नंद कुलकर्णी। वेलकम बैक टू ताला परिचय। वी आर नाउ ऑन द थर्ड एपिसोड ऑफ तीन ताल। एंड जस्ट टू डू अ क्विक रिकैप, तीन ताल इज अ 16 बीट ताल एंड इट गोज धा धिन धिन धा धिन धिन धा तिन तिन ता ता धिन धिन धा। सो देर आर फोर सेक्शंस, द फर्स्ट, द सेकेंड and the fourth are bharis and the third one is a khali. Now we are going to listen to another bandish, again sung by Lata Mangeshkar. This is in rag Gaud Malhar in teen taal for the film Malhar. Again the music is by none other than Roshan, and this bandish is a traditional bandish in Gaud Malhar. And Roshan has picked up this bandish and used it exactly as it is in the film song. So it is in Gaud Malhar, the tune is the same as the original bandish and it is in a textbook teen taal. So it starts off with a little bit of alap done by Lata ji and then it goes into the bandish which is sung as it is. So let's listen to the song. Now listen to a bandish in Gaud Malhar sung by Malini Tai Rajorkar, one of the great artists of the Gwalior Gharana. Now this bandish in Gaud Malhar is exactly the same as the one that we just heard from the film Malhar. So I'm going to play a little bit of the Vilambit part which is in a Tilwada Tal, and then it switches to teen taal in the drut, and that bandish is the same as the one that we just heard. Now a little bit about Tilwada. Tilwada is also a 16 beat taal, and many people in fact think of it as a variation of teen taal, but it's quite different. And the important thing is that Tilwada is heard only in classical khayal accompaniment. I don't know of any film song that is in Tilwada. So Tilwada, as I said, is a 16 bit taal and it goes dha tira kita dhin dhin dha dha tin tin ta tira kita dhin dhin dha dha dhin धिन धा. सो नाउ लेट्स लिसन टू मालिनी ताई सिंगिंग राग गौड़ मल्हार.
Ah, पावन आई लाला नचनरिया देह मंगाए देह मंगाए गर जतु बर छत भीजा तू आई लो गर जतु बर छत भीजा जल आई लो गर आइलो तुम्हारे निधन को अपने प्रेम पिहरुवाय लो गरवा लगाए गर जत बरसत भीजत आयो गर जत बरसत गर जत बरसत गर जत बरसत भीजत आयो.
Wow, what a beautiful rendition of Godmallar. And I played the Alap a little bit and then the Vilambit Bandish in Tilwada and the Drut Bandish in Teental because I wanted to bring out the difference between a film song and a classical rendition of exactly the same Bandish. As you would have noticed, in this classical rendition of exactly the same bandish as the one sung by Lata Mangeshkar in the film song, there is a lot more variations, taans, tihais, and so on. Whereas the bandish from the film song is a plain, simple bandish, but they are identical. The words are the same, the tune is the same, and the Theka is the same. Now, so far we have been listening to Teentals in mostly Drut Bandishes. In the next episode, we will take up Malkaus and we will listen to a film song, a very well-known film song from Baiju Bawra sung by Mohammad Rafi. You can guess which one. And we will listen to a Malkaus sung by Pandita Kishori Amankar. So, stay tuned. If you like this video, please support us by subscribing to the RagaQuest channel on YouTube.